Rumors suggested that she was poisoned, a method that was becoming alarmingly common in the area, and no definitive cause of death was established or really looked into.